Take it easy, Miss Farmer.
This child's mother was killed trying to stop the father from kidnapping him. He's the only witness to that crime. I need to know if he's in harm's way. Do you understand that?
We are doing everything possible to assure Ricky's safety. It won't happen again.
If anyone comes near Ricky, you call 911 and then you call me. Understood?
Take a look at some of the fine details up here. It was built around the turn of the century.
Wait, these are the original doors?
Ben, wait till you see the upstairs. Sabrina Anders, Miss Peters' attorney.
Hi, Kelly.
Hey.
So, why has my client been brought to the FBI for questioning?
Well, I figured your client would be less likely to lie to me in here.
Miss Peters has cooperated fully with your investigation.
Kelly, I know you were with Diana later last night.
No, I wasn't.
No? Then why are your classmates telling me that the two of you were popping your asses off at a party in the woods?
Popping?
Popping. Taking ecstasy. Kelly and Diana took ecstasy, isn't that right?
Hold on a second.
And the ecstasy made Diana sick. She needed help, but you didn't help her. Why? Was the ecstasy yours?
Don't answer that.
She had a heart transplant. Taking ecstasy could kill her. Do you understand that, Kelly?
That's not what happened.
Kelly.
Then what happened? The police are searching the woods. If you left her there to die, we're gonna find the body.
I didn't.
Agent Taylor. My client is willing to share information in exchange for leniency in regards to the drug charges.
Well, let's see what she's got first.
Now, tomorrow, your dad is picking you up from...
Tennis practice.
Right. And Thursday and Friday.
Voice lessons.
And then on Saturday...
I'm going to the mall.
To the movies with your mother and father.
Mom.
I love you too, baby.
My girl, talking about...